All right. I'm back. I'm doing the thing again. This time I actually have kind of a two-layer challenge slash idea worked out. So because of the Halloween sale, I bought the Nightmare on Elm Street DLC. That includes this fella right here, Quentin Smith. The final boy, I guess you could call him, from the Nightmare on Elm Street remake. This guy is probably the most overlooked survivor in this entire game, both by the developers and the fan base.
Who are you people?
He has a grand total of zero skins. His model used to be terrible. This guy's just been a mess. Nobody plays him. The developers have never done anything with him, but I have him now. His perks are meh. However, there is a thing for every single survivor in this game called adept blank. Insert survivor name.
Jane Romero.
And I always try to get the adept achievements before I get too into the survivor. And so I'm going to be doing that with Quentin Smith. However, because it is also still the Halloween event, I have these things, the arcane dousing rod or whatever. These things are unique to the Halloween event, and I will get way more blood points if I use them during the Halloween event, because there's bonuses to doing things in the Halloween event. So I'm going to try to get Adept Quentin within the 5 arcane dousing rods that I have on him right now. And then I won't touch him until the Halloween event is over. And honestly, I think I'll probably play him a lot just because he is so rarely used and I want to be special. Oh, hey, it's a Nick Cage. Look at him and his Nick Caginess.
Okay, let's run.
All right, here we... Oh, the Gideon Meat Plant. Excellent. This is one of my favorite maps in the game. Let's see what we got going on. Killer is not immediately apparent. Ooh. Who that? I think he's probably beneath me. Because the Gideon Meat Plant has 2 levels. Oh, yep. Deathslinger, there he is. Oh, wow, really? Me? Just right away? Ah, darn it. Well, this is going well.
But it wasn't.
Oh, hey, Nick Cage is coming to get me. Maybe. I'm a vampire! I'm a vampire! Got a gen, good. Oh, well, in the end, Nick Cage got shot.
Hey, Dave, I'm really sorry.
Okay, I got BT up, but... Oh, he's going after that person. Okay, excellent. This is probably very dumb of me. Oh, this was exceptionally dumb of me. It was very kind of the Deathslinger, though, to just leave me here. I don't know why. Easily gotten a second hook on me. Now I might even get up, depending on how this goes. Slowly crawling towards Nick Cage.
I'll be damned if I didn't get really turned on.
Oh gosh! Well, I took a big old protection hit there. That was pretty good. Let me just self-heal like a big old coward over here. Because here, as stated in the last video, I have like 500 hours in Survivor. You want to know the secret to getting adept survivors? Luck.
Part of the cards. Guide me!
You're like guaranteed going to be essentially like self-nerfed. Because you don't have all 3 perks, and no survivor's 3 perks are optimized. So it really does just come down to the luck of the draw as to whether or not you can get out. Oh no! Nick Cage is gonna die. That's it for him.
Die!
Nick Cage, no. Did she know something?
Surprise,
I didn't?
Why
did she get off the... Oh, that's why. Why doesn't he have a terror radius anymore? What happened? Oh, and it's back. I'm gonna let him chase that Nia for a while because she hasn't been hooked even once. Hey, we got another gen. Oh, we only have one left. Well, this is somewhat doable. Honestly, if this Kate Denson has any sense, she'll stay on that gen. This is Nia's first time on the hook. He's coming for me. I saved you, Nia. Oh, gosh. But he got to the... Kate. We can still do this. Oh, this is not... I'm gonna die. Well, hey, I got two protection hits from it, though. Oh, God, he got me.
Congratulations, you played yourself.
Oh, that Kate's back on the gen. Good. I just hope they don't leave me here. That actually seems like something that's about to happen. They're gonna get that gen, and they're gonna leave. I just need to escape, though. If I escape here or early on any of the things, I'm still gonna do the 5 games, probably. I'm just gonna use, you know, actually good perks. Oh, thank you. If I could find a chest... Let's go look for the basement. There should be a chest in the basement. One of Quentin's things is that I open chests faster, which is kind of meh, but also, like, the odds of me getting a medical thing are way friggin' higher. Oh, hey there. Oh, hey. Well, we can heal each other now. No chest, or there is a chest, but she already got it. But we can heal each other. Okay. How are we gonna get out of here? This is not gonna be the easiest thing of ever. Well, we're all together. I think he's above us. There's no reason for him to come down here. He just has to stay up there and camp those switches. Oh, shit. Jesus. God, these escape gates are so exposed, too. He's got a huge advantage here. Oh, go, Kate. I believe in you. Kate, you have the testicles. Definitely not of Quentin.
I didn't take you for the religious type.
Yeah, we gotta believe in something, you know?
You know, the character that hit on a girl moments after he saw child porn of that girl.
Because that's what heroes do.
Here I come.
Oh. He's got that. I do not understand that perk. It's very annoying, though. Maybe when he hooks her, it'll go away. I think that's how it works. It's kind of insane how long it lasts, though. Like, I don't know how long it's been since we've finished the last gen, but... See me? No. Just coincidence that he came over here. Gotcha, girl. You go that way. I'm gonna open up this gate, maybe. This is a giant gamble, me doing this. But I think he's gonna chase after you. Yep. Well, you died so that I could get Adept Quentin.
So I have a new strategy, and you're just gonna have to trust me on this. Die for me. Die for me. Okay?
I don't know if that helps you feel any better. Oh. Well, you didn't even have to die. Hmm. Well, sorry, not sorry.
Bye!
But hey, I got it on the first try, which means I can spend the other four games using actually good perks. Yay.
The job is done. We can go home now.
All right. Well, it's still not a great build that I got here, but it's a lot better. All right. Garden of Joy. Oh, right. Wait, what? Oh, no. This is the one with the big house. Okay. Slowly, carefully walking around, keeping an eye open. Is it a mic or a ghost face? Because I haven't seen or heard or felt a terror radius yet. I didn't get a good look of who it was. I don't know how scared I should be of doing this. Oh. Whoever it was, I got a terror radius now. Oh, it's a ghost face! Yes, excellent. I still actually wasted a lot of time doing that. We got a whole gen off of me doing that. Good shit, Meg. Oh! Hey there. Ow. I'm gonna lead him over here. Because it's very good for us if he wastes his time. Oh, he's smarter than that. Does he really want me that badly? Why? I'm just a little Quentin. My daddy murdered Freddy Krueger. Even though it was against the law for him to do that.
I like money.
Oh, shit! Oh, he knew I was there somehow. Well, this isn't good. This is very bad. Let's everybody get the fuck out of here.
Abandon your post! Please pay for your life!
Meg's on a gen, that's good, because I'm not doing shit. Meg needs to stay on that gen, honestly. I will get this Kate if she goes down.
Ooh. Here I come.
Another totem. Eat this real quick. Yeah, I will get her. Stay on the gen, Meg. Stay on that gen, Meg.
No good, I can't maneuver.
Stay on target.
We're too close.
Stay on target.
Loosen up!
Good shit! I was really hoping he would chase me. But that didn't happen. Oh, there he is. I'm probably dead, but it's okay. It's karma for the last game. I'm gonna need you two to just leave. Okay, thank you. That's honestly okay. I'm not mad about that. I don't know, it's just weird that of all of the Nightmare stuff that they could have gone for, they decided to go for this movie specifically, the remake. Even though Nancy from the first movie is one of the greatest scream queens of all time. In my opinion.
Hey, up yours with a twirling lawnmower.
Oh god, there's a totem right there. Please don't go for it, Jeff. My totem. Yes, thank you for being AFK, Jeff. I am the obsession. for some reason. Who would be obsessed with Quentin?
Found you.
Oh shit. Oh, double shit. I got you, girl. Oh, now he's after the Jeff. I didn't get a look at it. That sounded like clown music.
Fucking magnets, how do they work?
But it wasn't.
Is it a clown? No, that is way too thin. It looks like a wraith, actually. An invisible boy.
He's invisible.
Keep an eye out for the telltale predator shimmers.
Not totally, he has a telltale shimmer. Ow!
Oh. Or just keep an eye out for him. Did I do it? Did I lose him? Oh, he just decided to go after the Jeff again. He's tunneling the Jeff. That's no fun. I hate just sitting around working on a gen waiting for a wraith to pop up out of nowhere. Oh, hey there. Oh, hey there.
Hello.
Oh, he got me. That's okay. That was wasted a lot of time. We got another gen. Oh. And I get to go free. Really? He just missed me. He really just missed me. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
That's rough, buddy.
I will take this totem, please. That's really rough. Well, but I've been playing a lot more Killer, and I've been having some games like this one. What I'm saying is, I empathize. But I'm not going to go any easier on him.
And all the whores and politicians will look up and shout, "Save us." And I'll whisper,
"Wet ass P-word."
Yes, please chase Jeff. Oh. Rude? What a rude dude. See, even though I've had bad games, I would never resort to those kinds of tactics.
Professionals have standards.
And in fact, I haven't. I have pointedly not resorted to these kinds of tactics on multiple occasions. Oh! Ace with the clutch save. Or that was Jeff. Jeff with the clutch save. You gonna chase me still? I think he is. Well, I'm just gonna lead you over here where all the generators are done. I don't think he's after me anymore. I think somebody was working on the generator in the lobby of this giant tower bullshit, and I think he's after them. I think it was Ace, in fact. I don't know where any other generators are other than the one in the lobby. Oh, there was one over Zofa by where I spawned. But that one's right by the other gen. Did we three-gen ourselves? I think we did. Oh, here's a gen. This one's pretty far. He's over there. Is he just giving up? Nope. Oh, shit. Nope, you don't get hurt.
Take your stinking paws off!
Jane Romero.
I will body block for you. I think he may have given up, actually. She talks crazy talk. Yeah, no, keep chasing me. I haven't gone on a hook yet. Ah, darn it. He didn't keep chasing me.
Disappointed!
It's all right because
Jane Romero
still lives. I, however, oh no, she doesn't. No. Ace and or Jeff, do you have any more tricks up your sleeve? Save her. I think that Ace is going to get that gen, so I'm going to go get ready to heal.
Jane Romero.
Oh, or she's got the Meg perk, and she gets up on her own. Good shit.
How are you not dead?
I have no idea.
He's got to hook her next time, though, and he's already after her. Actually kind of sucks, timing-wise. Like a few seconds later, she would have popped up and been behind him, I think. Oh, really? Well, where is it? Where's the no-ed? Let me finish this or get real close to it. Oh, shit, there he is. Oh, gosh. Well... Jane can get him. Please do. In fact, Jane. She got him. Ace can get me. Ace, what are you doing? We might not even have to worry about the no-ed. It's not like we can heal anymore anyway. Or I could if I could find the no-ed. You know what? We're all off a hook. This is happening. Hey!
Jane
made it! The Jeff might die, but... You know, that's fine. I wonder if the Ace found the no-ed, and he's going back for it. Oh, Jeff! You're so close, my friend. I hope Jeff lives. It would appear he did. Oh! They do have other skins for Quentin, I just discovered. They have one other skin for Quentin. We're on the Slaughter family farm. Look at this. I didn't even have to buy the Texas Chainsaw Massacre game, and I'm playing it. I'm living it. Living the dream. I also forgot to use my mines last game.
You fool!
Kill the last game wasn't sabotaging gens all that often though, so.
She talks crazy talk.
Look at us, got the first gen. Why is he just leaving that body? Oh, because he's chasing someone else. Is this another wraith? That looked like another wraith. Oh no, it's a trapper.
Hi, I'm the crapper, and I can take craps anywhere, and when a survivor steps in them, they can't walk very fast, and they have to stop and wipe themselves off.
He's gonna come to this hook and very obviously see me. Oh, or that's gonna happen. I was planning a whole distraction routine. Ah, goddammit. Okay, keep an eye on the ground. Don't bother looking back at him. Keep an eye on the ground for traps. Get away from her so that she might have a chance to get unhooked. That's not great though, he's got three hooks already. You know what has and always will surprise me is how little other survivors understand how to play against a trapper. It's actually very easy. Watch this guy come and step on this trap. He's gonna come get me, but he's not gonna be paying attention. He's gonna fucking step on this trap. Oh, making a beeline for it. Making a beeline. Oh, you idiot.
Well, I sure hope somebody picks up that phone.
The what?
Because I fucking called it.
Well, this is happening now. See, what you do is you crouch around everywhere and you just stare at the damn ground wherever you're running. That's how you beat a trapper. Oh, good shit. He was able to get off that hook. And the trapper forgot to set that trap. Oh gosh, really? A Devour Hope? Well... Oh, hey, a Devour Hope.
And then everyone died.
Come, Scrapper! You better watch out for his cum.
Alright, last go. Oh, hey, another Nicolas Cage. Oh, cool, we got a Ripley and we're on the Nostromo map. Are we all in different areas? Because it looks like they're all in different gens. Starting location isn't inherently good or bad in any direction. Oh, it's a saw killer. It's Amanda. To be fair, if there's anyone I feel like Jigsaw should go after, it's Nicolas Cage.
Hello. Do you want to play a game?
I told you I wanted sugar.
It's an Amanda, but she's not putting hats on anybody.
Look at all your different card hats.
Oh, she might come here and solve the trap. Hey, look at me, remembering to use my mind.
Oh, good for you!
Didn't hat me, either. He's whooping our asses without the hats. I'm gonna run way over here, thank you very much. No, she's, yeah, 100% chasing us. That Piccolus Rickolus better be getting Ripley. Fine, I'll circle back around and get Ripley. Oh! Now she had it, Ripley. It's no good. Oh, hey, a chest. We're not getting out of this map, may as well get my chests out of it. Oh, there's a boon, there's a totem there. Does she also have a Devour Hope? I think her Devour Hope would have activated by now. Not that she really needs it. She's kicking her asses. Ripley, I would save yourself. Don't unhook me. Save yourself.
Flubber, you fools.
This is probably a haunted ground totem. Oh, it wasn't. What the hell was it? Oh, for a second there, I thought she knew where I was. She was coming back for me. Oh. Well, that's not good, because I still have the hat on. And the hat doesn't allow me to escape.
It's the rules.
No, 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 no! Yes.
Making friends everywhere I go. Hey, got it off.
Congratulations! Congratulations!
Congratulations!
Congratulations!
Now I just need to find the hatch. Hey, she found it. Hey, my last video ended with me allowing a survivor to escape through a hatch, and this one is the reverse. It's all the karma. So much karma. It's the
wet ass P word.